am grateful to have been loved and to be loved now and to be able to love, because that liberates. Love liberates. It doesn't just hold. That's ego. Love liberates.
The very thought of you, and I forget to do, the little ordinary thing.
He's always known what I felt inside, and he comes up to that standard. And I can look at him and I know what he's feeling, if he's having a good day or a bad day. And I try to get more in tune with that. I did in 2016, I expect to do more, just pay attention more as far as what he needs. And in 2017, I want to be more of what he needs, and I want to be more attuned to what he needs.
One of the things that we did in 2016 to kind of bring our relationship to a full fold was we had a little garden, and in this little garden we kind of like put things together that we both like to eat and we both enjoy.
First of all, 2016, I'm thankful for my wife and for our children, for our family. Getting us through another year. We have had some tremendous blessings. We had our son graduate from college this year, which we're very happy about, and our other sons go on to high school. So we've had some wonderful things happen. We have lost some close relatives this year, and so as life is, you have ups and downs, but overall, I'm blessed because I have this lady with me.
We need to, a goal is to have better communication, yeah, and better intimacy.
Yeah.
So that would be, what else? The main two things.
Yeah, probably. Yeah, communication would be good, especially. It's good. More dinners at home.
That's all right.
Put some dinner, huh?
We got extra family members in the house.
Which is interesting.
It's interesting.
And colorful.
But,
and a blessing.
In some ways, and a curse in others. However, we hope that everything manifests itself for 2017 for us to have a house of our own by ourselves. And more business growing.
And more friendships and spending time together, mm-hmm, more. And
just more success, more blessings, and growth in the family. You know, closeness. We gotta let 16 go. And embrace 17.
Baby.
Ah, you tripping.
No, you know.
Several. Oh, just one, I'm sorry.
We don't want babies. Or, see, we're still learning. We're like 40 years old.
I'm only
30. You are nice. Okay.
It's just the thought of you.
I just shot you.
The very thought of you. My love.
We're supposed to be like this. I'm supposed to be like those.
Yeah.
I just had a song to play, honey. Come on.
Oh.
The very thought of you.
My love.
Okay, well, I guess that's about it. All right, we're out.